Today we're here to celebrate a special, special event. Starting out, I looked at how he looked at her. And I said, it's gonna be all right. So on today, we come now to celebrate the union betwixt a man and a woman that will be called marriage by the will of God.
Amen.
On today, would you bow your heads with me? I'm not using the mic because it's acting like the mic acts at my church. It goes out. But I believe you can hear me. With your heads bowed, Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, we thank you. I thank you for this man and this woman. And I ask you, dear God, that you would meet us. You've given us a beautiful day. And now, dear God, we ask you to meet us as we celebrate your will. Bless and keep us. Bless we that have come, and let the will of God continually be done in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Ron Cena, you are my soulmate, my best friend, my blessing, my heart, my beautiful queen. I promise to always love and to care for you. I promise to always be honest, respectful, and supportive, and try in every way to be worthy of your love. I promise to be true and loyal to you, and to always keep that beautiful smile on your face. I promise to always be loving and faithful, and to be the best husband I can be. I promise to always make our happiness my main priority. And I thank you for stepping to the plate and becoming a mother overnight to my boys and making things easier on us. I thank you for always helping me raise my son into becoming a better man. I thank you for giving me a reason to smile again. Ron Cena, you are everything I ever prayed for. I couldn't be more happier to be standing here today to become your husband. I love you.
Donnie, where do I begin? Everything that we've been through in our lives, every challenge, every loss, every tear shed. I never thought I would find someone so humble, so honest, so loyal, so handsome, and so loving. I never thought I would find someone that was created just for me. God truly outdid himself when he gave me you, and I thank him every day. I thank you for not only being patient with me and loving me, but showing me every day what love is supposed to feel like and being consistent and genuine. I know we are and will always be a work in progress, but on this day, I promise to always acknowledge your feelings, be a partner, friend, and a companion to you, and not just a wife. I promise to be there for you through good times and bad times. I promise to be the best woman I can be to you and always show you love and affection and give you what you need to keep loving me. Donnie Jr., you have truly made these last 2 years a beautiful learning experience, and I thank you for accepting me in your life as your mom, and I promise to do my best to continue to raise you into the fine young man that you are. I love you both.
Thank you.
I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. This is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you, because you love me. You love. I found love in you. And no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while.
Look, Donnie is more excited than the rest of them. He continued to say, kiss her now. We're going to get there. I want you to do this again. I. Glory to God.
Donnie. Yeah.
Your name.
Donnie Albert Dawes Sr.
Then my name.
Rossina Brendis McCullough.
Love you with all my heart.
Love you with all my heart.
My soul.
My soul.
My mind and my strength.
My mind and my strength.
And today.
And today.
You become.
And today you become.
My wife.
My wife.
Give me chills.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
For as much.
For as much.
Your full name.
As I
Donnie Dawes Sr.
And
Rossina Brendis McCullough.
Have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have given and pledged their troth each to the other, and declared the same by the giving and receiving of a ring, and by the joining of hands, I pronounced that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Amen.
Now, you may kiss your bride.
Kiss, 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 kiss.
Smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. This is why I love you. Why I love you, because you love me, you love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you, because you love me, you love me. The stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say I
love you. She is so amazing. She treats my baby good, and she is so happy.
Yes.
Oh, they just make each other complete. I love you both.
I love you too, Mom.
And I want to celebrate 75 years of being married. I might not be here, but I'll stick around.
Thank you, Mommy.
Oh, congratulations to my new brother-in-law, Donnie and Rossina. I love you. You complete her. You really do. You only been in her life, what, 2 years now? 2 years, and it feel like forever. It feel like you've been here forever. We love you. And I know if my brother was here. You know what? They actually wanted to elope, but my brother said no, have a wedding. he wanted to see that, but I know he's looking down. I know he see that. He's here in spirit. I also know if he was on the mic right now, he would say, if you do anything to hurt my sister. But we ain't even got to go there because y'all are such a perfect match. I love y'all. We accepted baby Donnie. You know what, baby Donnie, I love him. That's my nephew. I love him so much. Y'all, yeah, baby Donnie, shout out to you, baby, yes. Where you at? Where you at? Yeah, I see you. Hey, I wish y'all so much joy. I love y'all. Y'all complete each other, like my mom said. Daddy, yes, Dad. Oh my God, he's so proud of you, Rosina. I know he is. He was proud of you before he passed. He's proud of you now. Our grandparents that aren't here, we missing all four of them, but they're here in spirit. And I love you. I always love you. My mini me.
Rosina, you know, you and I are like the oldest friends. We go back to kindergarten. Rosina and I met in kindergarten and like, we're inseparable ever since. So like her family is my family. So we have, you know, so much history, laughing and talking, making up stories with your dad. You know, like I could see him here. He would be on this mic forever.
I mean,
having us all cracking up. I mean, that's just who he was. So he's definitely watching you. Donnie, I don't know you that well, but from what I see, you guys are just perfect together. I mean, you really are. Wish you guys nothing but love and happiness. Take good care of my friend, and I love you guys.
Donnie, I just wanted to say, you know, I'm very happy for you. I'm glad that you was able to find somebody to make you very happy. I wish you guys the best. I hope you guys have the best. And I couldn't wish for the best for you guys. Love you guys.
I just want to say a couple of things, even though I told Cena I planned on saying nothing at all.
You better not cry.
Who, me? Cry? No.
I seen you walk away from the other way.
I was there the very first day Donnie ever came in the door. And for those who don't know me, I've known Cena for a long time, but I was there the very first day Donnie ever walked in the door. They were going on a date. He was wearing like a suede suit and like some bootleg Jordans. I think he bought from this corner store. Something like that. It might be an exaggerated story, but seriously. I just wanted to say to specifically to Ron Cena that I've been around a long time. I feel like she really deserved this moment. And I've grown to be good friends with both of them. I work with Donnie. Me and Cena used to work together. And I'm just happy for you two. That's it.